Hi, my name is Carolina Cotto Cennini, and I'm an elite model. So here you have a model who loves what she does, and because of loving what I do, I'm very energetic and I put a lot of passion into it. Who's always going to be thinking like the customer, you know, like you, how can we make this better? How can I help you project that? You know, how can we make this the best project ever? A lot of excitement, you know, when I signed with Elite, you know, it was like, okay, the dream come true. And now I look forward to just rock the market, you know. We got a feeling, we get a feeling. Model for me is that one who's smart enough to mark a tendency. A model needs to, you know, be healthy and exercise and take care of herself. Be smart, you know, whether you like it or not, you're going to be the image of society and you're going to be seen everywhere. So, you know, I try to maintain that in my life. I try to, you know, exercise as much as I can because it's years for me of life, it's health for me, you know, and that's the image that I try to project to people, you know, energy. Positivity, you know, so I try to, you know, to always relate to what the customer need and to deliver that and to make the best of it. I thought I could be a model when I was very young. I always liked the whole idea. I was always looking at the models of the time, and I loved how they were always exploring their image in such a nice way. And, you know, I started joining some stuff here in Costa Rica, but I was always kind of scared of accepting the fact of being a model. You know, I was always with that pressure of, you know, you have to study, you have to do this way, the things in your life. And there was a point where I'm like, wow, there's a way to do it professionally, and you can do it. Is a very conscious country itself. You know, it's very little, but it has a lot of power worldwide. I mean, we are an example for a lot of countries in the world. We have no army, we protect basically all of our natural resources, and that is a very good backup for me, because that's how we're born, you know, that's how we live, that's how we believe, and there is absolutely not a lot of Costa Ricans out there, right? So it's really an open market for me being from here.